YouTube, welcome back to the channel. So, Call of Duty Vanguard, the next installment in the Call of Duty series, is out now. I'm gonna be real right now, I'm gonna eat some crow. I had no intention of buying this game whatsoever. After the mess that was Black Ops, I just didn't want to know. But I ended up buying the game last week, and I've got to admit, this game is really, really, really good. It uses the same engine as the Modern Warfare 2019 engine, which is probably why I like it so much. Same mechanics. Gameplay at 120Hz is smooth and solid. And overall, it's just a really, really solid Call of Duty game. I just want to touch on Warzone quickly with this new Pacific map. If this anti-cheat does what the developers say it does, this could be really good. I do really still enjoy Warzone, but because of the hackers, it just made it really unplayable. I haven't played the game in like 5 months now. So hopefully if that problem is resolved, I might have to make a comeback to Warzone. But time will tell. So this gameplay come up is just some raw gameplay. I was playing this pretty late at night, so I wasn't really talking much. Just trying to get a feel for the game and just trying to get some good kills. Like the video, subscribe with that notification bell on, enjoy the video, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.
Hostile recon in the air. Fire from the start. Enemy glide bomb incoming. New intel ready for report. Machine in sight. Throwing a stunner. Recon.
Ah.
Hostile Goliath on the crawl. Keep the momentum.
Oh, nearly.
Allied glide bomber on the way.
Ah. GG. Take out all enemies. This is going to be a proper shellacking. Light bomber assist coming in. Ah. Oh, he's still there.
shell, ready for report.
Ah. Oof. Come on, boy. Oof. GG. Well done. Yeah, I'll take that.